We are all equal in whatever office that God has put you in, whether you are sweeping, cleaning the kitchen, or work at the offices. So I appreciate and respect my job. But I did not want to be famous, although I appreciate being recognized. I did not break into the industry for fame, says Mama Connie Chiume, who has been in the industry for 43 years old. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. She says she sees no reason for the seniors in the industry to look down and discourage the newbies, and further encouraged people to be thankful for whatever role they get. Even if it's two lines in a drama or a film, the producers saw it fit to be said by you and not anyone else, and that is an achievement. Your role is as important as mine, so I don't see any use to discourage the younger generation in the industry, she said. At T-Squad, Mama Connie is a genuine soul that longs for longevity in the industry. She says she would want to see the industry grow, so she does workshops to train the upcoming artists on treating themselves like the business they are, and also does a holistic educative tutoring about the industry. The star says she was disappointed and hurt when she returned from acting a Black Panther because she expected change but experienced none. At T-Squad, she revealed that she thought after watching Wakanda, people would repent from their industry corruption, but instead she returned to her same old scripts, workload, minimal pay, and the continuous exploitation that happens in the industry. At T-Squad, after all this, she explains that she longs for new talents to be showcased, nurtured, and given a chance to blossom as well. At T-Squad, all this she explained while she was being interviewed by Pearl Tusi. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.